Commander, I could use a hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard.
Hell!
What?
Ow! The happened? Ah! Ah! Ah!
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Oh, I'm next to the goat.
Commander under attack.
Guess I will be gutted this time.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Commander under attack.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
That should be fine, right?
Commander under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
You are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
Reset your units from the mid to
commander,
evil.
Defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Gary? Move.
Under attack. Commander under attack.
Ipasa anari date.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Perhaps
like
evil is running.
Is going down in illuminated space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
Yeah, evil is dead. Likely.
Strategic launch detected.
He's not fighting it.
Commander under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
E, please.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
The order is eternal. There is no stopping
us. Gary and Entropy.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
Oh shit. That's strong from me.
Commander under attack.
Gary, move your spam to the bottom instead of to evil now.
Under attack. Commander under attack.
just out of range of the BD. But luckily Gary has some damage here.
Looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over yet.
Mind the medal. So I guess it belongs to Gary.
Under attack.
it seen me yet?
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
How are we doing on SMD?
One loaded and one is on 33%. The fanboys are being dropped in.
You will taste the fury of the Order of the Illuminate.
Oh, what?
Yeah, evil is plague terrible. And he is now using the fanboys as defense with the bosses incoming.
So. Don't care? Don't. to
I
it.
I see it. Commander, my hit SMT that thing with
loaded,
whatever
I
you've
think.
Got.
No, it's not loaded. This is the tree boss, right?
Yeah, this is the final one.
Strategic launch detected.
I have two SMTs loaded. But we need experimentals. And I didn't have time or resources to make one.
Well, Evil has a torpedo bombers.
Like it's off, maybe. Nope. 95%. I'm out now, and I got one loaded again. Now I'm stalling, so SMBs aren't loading. Bricks do work, I see. It's gonna regen soon. Or at least the storm
He's
field.
He's got almost nothing left. Take him out.
Two megas now from.
I also have one coming. Making another one.
I almost got one done.
Strategic launch detected.
One and a half.
My spam production there is dead.
Okay, we're still there. Okay, my mega's done also.
Stopped me, but you have no hope.
Oh, we're playing on?
Are we?
I don't know. It looks kind of.
I need to break down though. Be right back. Pew.
Pew.
So we continue?
Yeah.
Like, are you gonna give some stuff to you, perhaps?
Then you will be rendered extinct.
All operational objectives have been completed.
Apparently that included
begin
the Vega.
Preparations to recall. We're getting
see,
you off
now you can see the decal on the ground.
Okay, so we should not go in
Commander,
there, right?
Stay within the area
and you
of
see
your
the dialogue
base.
Now on the right
side?
Far, I think it's on your right monitor, right?
Yeah. HQ yes. Out. I would indeed maybe not notice that if you didn't point it out. So, where is that reclaim? Actually, this one doesn't give that much reclaim for how much it hurts.
The same as the first one and the second one.
Yeah. One has some
whatever
now,
it takes
but
to survive,
does that
Commander.
Still matter?
We can't afford to lose you too.
Yes, there are nukes still incoming from the Seraphim.
Have helped defending against the boss, but okay.
wonder what the game speed is gonna do this time around. Oh, that's fun. My gateway just stops me building support commanders. A lot of death throws now, Gary. I made the HP ramp up a bit slower, so we should be able to survive a bit longer than we used to. Do you have a Yolona yet, done yet, Henry?
I actually don't have a set of empty train.
And this air is killing. Yeah, I know, man. I think this is even hurting more, to be honest. We needed a nuke.
What the fuck?
Launch detected.
Anybody got spare mass?
No. Stalling terrible.
This is wrecking. Can't make defense without mass.
Who has this commander still alive? Mentalist, Seraphim?
I'm making tier 3 at the moment on my commander. So for him.
Yeah, but I think if we maybe gonna make it to this EPAC, so. Could. Kinda win still if we go to the mid.
Yeah. This part is not good.
Put your Aeon Commander in the recall zone.
How long you still the recall?
I don't know. It's it was when the boss dies, 10 minutes after that, so it's still a while, I guess.
Oh shit, I have things getting through in the middle of my base now. Have so much HP. It's a really big jump from going to having plenty of DPS to having way too little.
Already, already took out a lot of them.
Yeah, but like, nothing is stopping these anymore.
No, I know.
I have two unfinished megas. That's a good job. So, shall I start the YOLO now?
I think you should put your commander in the mid. Maybe you can get some PDs up there. Mid. Ugh, lost one mega. Game speed is not even that bad for this many units on the map. Minus 1-2. Yeah, Gary really had needed a normal nuke if we were supposed to get those. Another mega down. So, till a bit less Rambo comes. Wave 70 still.
The Seraphim are pouring through the rift at an alarming rate. There is no stopping them.
Now the HP on the Seraphim will go up also, if you will survive any longer from this point on.
Hey, my SUs are dying because other SUs are dying. Come on, guys. It's going to be one big boom. So we don't know how far we are from the next evac?
Likely 2-3 minutes.
Princess.
Yeah.
Those are rare things.
GC spawned.
Oh.
So, who got the most mass entropy, I guess?
By a little
bit. 1.3 million.
But funnily enough, I have by far the least kills.
It is kind of the eco slot a bit.
I think at the very beginning, I might have the most kills in this slot, or this slot might get the most kills. But then in tier 2, well, once you get the longer range PDs, I think a lot of kill rip happens.
Yeah.
Lol, you see the transport points? What?
That's where those storms are linked to.
So this GCs looks like maybe a little bit excessive, but actually the S issues might be the same amount of HP.
Yeah, it's not that much of a difference. The range will be a bigger deal. So how many SARs were there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 SARs. And about 10, 15, 20, 30, 40. 48 CCs per player. And a lot of battleships. That's gonna be hurtful also.